Thomas is a tank engine who lives at a big station on the island of Sodor. He's a cheeky little engine with six small wheels, a short, stumpy funnel, a short, stumpy boiler, and a short, stumpy... One morning, Thomas wouldn't wake up. His driver and fireman couldn't make him start. His fire went out, and there was not enough steam. Gordon, the proud engine, began making his plan to teach Thomas a lesson for teasing. Gordon's chance had come. "Come on, come on," puffed Gordon to the coaches. The train went faster and faster. Too fast for Thomas. He wanted to stop, but he couldn't.
"Stop, stop."
"Hurry, hurry, hurry," laughed Gordon. Poor Thomas was going faster than he had ever gone before. He was out of breath and his wheels hurt him, but he had to go on. "I shall never be the same again," he thought sadly. "My wheels will be quite worn out." He just puffed slowly away to rest and had a long, long drink. One day, Edward was in the shed where he lived with the other engines. They were all bigger than Edward and boasted about it.
"The driver won't choose you again," said Gordon. "He wants strong engines like us."
Edward worked hard all day, and the driver was very pleased. He liked shunting. It was fun playing with freight cars. He would come up quietly and give them a push to each other.
"Oh," they cried, "whatever is happening?"
"You're not trying."
"I can't do it," said Gordon.
"I'm ready," said Edward.
"No good," grumbled Gordon. "I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it," puffed Gordon.
"I will do it. I will do it. I will do it," puffed Edward. Edward pushed and puffed and pushed as hard as ever he could.
"I've done it. I've done it. I've done it," he said proudly.
It went into a tunnel and squeaked through its funnel. Wouldn't come out again.
"Because," he said, "my doctor has forbidden me to pull."
"Help."
"My doctor has forbidden me to push," he said.
They pushed and pushed and pushed. At last, Thomas came.